And as the new school year gets underway, no state in the nation is requiring student vaccinations. About 75% of U.S. schools required them at the start of last school year. Today, only Washington, D.C. has a vaccine mandate in place for students 12 and up. Masks are optional almost everywhere. Only four of the nation's 500 largest school districts will require them, including Philadelphia. But that city may drop its mask mandate after the first 10 days of classes.